So they can smell left versus right. So like they can smell humans on the left, whatever mouse on the right. So that's why it's called Y shape.
Wow,
look at it.
Oh my god. It's just so long. It's just never
ends. It just feels weird to me. I don't know. And we had like my biology teacher too.
Really, I swiped it a little bit and it took 32.
God damn.
32 freaking inches.
I had pet.
That was pretty crazy.
This is
what I was
like. This has to be a baby.
It's going to go in.
His eyes look so creepy. They look like Sonic.
Mammals in general could use our help. The Wildlife Conservation Society is working to save wildlife and wild places around the world. One way you can help marine mammals will feed them parent and sea lions will use the smaller role Each sea lion eats from 6 to 35 pounds of fish each day. The amount they eat depends on the individual, with bigger sea lions eating more. It also depends on the season. Sea lions eat more during the fall, so they can gain weight and more in the cold winter. Sea lions are very intelligent.
Hey, slow down.
Natural behaviors include anything that a sea lion may do in the wild, such as vocalizing or diving. Husbandry behaviors include activities that allow keepers to manage, position, and examine the sea lions. Opening their mouth, seals need to use their whole bodies to move around and look something like a giant parrot. While sea lions are able to move around well on land, they are designed for spending a large amount of their time.
Oh my god, they're young.